It has been made very clear by the health department that there is no such spreading of corona because of the newspaper. It is not a carrier. What carriers is the human being if they are carrying, because the newspaper cannot have it. And by keeping the newspaper at the place of the security guard and at one place where many people are coming and going, and that there can be a touch. Because if the newspaper vendor comes with the mask and it comes with the hand sanitization and keeps the newspaper at the doorstep, I don't think there will be many people who will be handling it, and it will be in fact reducing the fear of coronavirus. What happened in Maharashtra, especially in Mumbai and Pune and other places, initial stage of lockdown, the registrar had issued a circular that nobody should be allowed inside and outside. And that created a lot of confusion among the housing societies. And thereafter, we represented to the Maharashtra government, including the cooperative minister, BMC commissioner, and UD department, various departments, including chief secretary, even central and state, saying that the economic activity in housing societies should be permitted. The driver, maids, and the newspaper vendors, various people, car washers, all these people are not allowed. It should be permitted. And accordingly, then the cooperative minister issued a circular that driver, various people who are not been prohibited, say should be permitted. Then Uddhavji himself, because of the various representation that we did, he also said that we are allowing the newspaper from 7th June 2020. And that is how the newspaper have started happening. And wherever the people are asking us, even in writing clarification, we are giving them in writing clarification. And that is what we made. We have made an appeal in writing to various societies now, and that is what it is.